this module, we'll be looking at some existing constraints and contextual hindrances that are keeping housing provision from being successful in African cities. A very serious policy constraint to scaling up investment in housing and urban infrastructure in Africa is that most African countries have not accommodated the priority it should command in national planning strategies. It therefore receives short shifts in attracting regulatory resources. The national governments also haven't taken a comprehensive approach to deal with access to land, infrastructure, finance, and legal systems. Most African countries face serious human and institutional capacity challenges in dealing with the rapid pace of urbanization and the growth of slums and informal settlements in Africa. The public sector in most African countries also lacks the capacity to generate data required to track key indicators of urban performance over time, data that are needed to support sound policy decisions. The legal and regulatory environments in many African countries remain ill-suited to address the new urban realities. According to Stephen Gidley back in 2007, a sound macroeconomic environment supported by appropriate fiscal and monetary policies holds the key to unleashing private sector capital and know-how for housing and urban infrastructure. The unavailability of reasonably priced and well-located serviced land has also been cited as a major constraint to the rapid expansion of housing for low and moderate income families. Another major constraint is lack of financial and effective means to provide basic infrastructure to potentially well-located sites, to create service sites for housing construction, and to upgrade slum areas. This includes roads, water supply, sewage, and electricity. Increasing construction costs is also another constraint to providing affordable housing. Costs include a reluctance to use innovative techniques, high level of importation, of course, a cultural aversion to materials that are deemed as cheap, and the unavailability and the high cost of construction. These are some of the contextual hindrances we found in African cities. These have kept housing provision from being successful. The best model will be exploring much more. Stay tuned.